demonstrating the use of goniometer records. We start the application. This is the application started. We begin with new reading. The goniometer opens. This is the edge against which we measure. This is the start button. We place the goniometer on the thigh. Press the start button and the reading starts. We go to the tibia and press stop and we get the reading. We can reset those readings. For dynamic reading or for dynamic range of motion, we can click start here. Place the goniometer again on tibia and with movement the range of motion will change. Once you stop again, the movement is measured. We can save this by clicking on save records. You can add it as a new patient. You can add the name. You can add the name, age in years. Diagnosis is needed. You have to select which joint, right or left, and then knee joint. You have to select which movement, flexion, active or active assisted or passive or others. We have here done passive movement. Readings will come automatically. We have to add tag words which will be helpful in searching this records. I am adding word knee here and then we can save. We can visualize all readings from here. The readings will appear. We can visualize all patients' profile that we have added. So all the details of the patients have come and all the readings will be shown here. We can email all these records as a complete database. We can email it or as individual patients' record. So we can email even individual patients' records. This is very useful as patients also can email you their records. You can search the database using patient's name, patient's ID, tag words or diagnosis or date of examination. For more information, just visit here. And about IORG, you'll get more information here.